Being a racing driver means you are racing with other people. And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver.